हेलो दोस्तों, सो वी आर बैक अगेन। आप देख रहे रिकॉर्डेड पार्ट ऑफ राउंड टू, फाइनल्स ऑफ मैग्नस कार्लसन इन्विटेशनल टूर्नामेंट। राउंड टू हैज स्टार्टेड। वी आर वॉचिंग गेम बिटवीन मैग्नस एंड डिंग, एंड द गेम हैज स्टार्टेड विद नेजरोफ।
And I think we are looking at one of very topical questions in Najdorf. यहाँ पे
हाँ,
ओके लॉ कैसल इन दिस क्वेश्चन आई एम नॉट श्योर जनरली वाइज थोड़ा शॉर्ट कैसल होता है एंड ट्राई टू गेट दिस सी फोर एंड द क्वीन साइड का जो मेजॉरिटी है ट्राई टू गेट द सी फोर
राइट,
सी फोर
इवन सम टाइम ए फोर ए फाइव, बट विद शॉर्ट कैसल।
यस Yes, which short castle? Long castle is new for me in this question, but I think Magnus has some ideas here.
या मुझे लग रहा है कि आइडिया सिंपल है। H5 पे पॉन वीक है, किंग हैज़ टू शॉर्ट कैसल शॉर्ट एट सम पॉइंट, क्योंकि अभी लॉन्ग किचन तो इम्पॉसिबल है ऑलमोस्ट विद दिस मच वीकनेस। तो उसके बाद शायद वो रुक G1 G4 G5 का प्लान करेंगे कुछ ऐसे। बिशप यहाँ पे आ जाएगा और पूरा
हाँ
किंग पे आक्रमण।
शायद यही प्लान है तो व्हाट मैग्नस इज ट्राइंग टू से कि अभी ब्लैक किंग कहाँ पे ब्लैक का किंग इज गोइंग टू बी वीक ऑन द किंग साइड
यस
तो क्वीन C7 नॉर्मल मूव
या सो
आई थिंक
ब्लैक इज
ब्लैक
ट्राइंग टू
भी
लाइक
कैसल नहीं करने वाला
ही इज वेटिंग, बेसिकली ही इज वेटिंग, दैट्स व्हाई ही इज डूइंग मूव्स लाइक दिस। मे बी ही वांट्स टू डू दिस।
बट B5 एक्चुअली B5 नाइट
नाइट ए
A5
फाइव एंड देन
इज
मे बी बिशप डी
नॉट
एट फर्स्ट देन,
वर्ड
बट बिशप डी एट अलाउज
बिशप
सी फोर
बिशप
राइट,
डी एट डायरेक्ट
दैट्स वाई किंग बी वन ऑज प्लेड आई गेस,
और इवन F4
और इवन एफ फोर, इवन एफ फोर, बिकॉज देन यू कैनॉट प्ले नाइट सी फाइव और एनी, आई मीन यू कैनॉट टच नाइट बिकॉज एफ ई फाइव एंड डी सिक्स, सो इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी इजी। एफ फोर मे बी बिशप डी एट भाई, एफ फोर कैन वी प्ले नाइट जी फोर और समथिंग, बिशप जी वन खेलना होगा,
बट नाइट सी फोर
मार दोगे इवन।
No, I am not giving that bishop. Let's say bishop g1 khela.
ओके
Let's say.
एंड आई डोंट नो, मे बी ई फोर, आई डोंट नो, वेरी वे, आई मीन ई फोर के बाद भी ये जा रहा है, सो
e4 हाँ e4 इज टू रिस्की
आई डोंट नो
एंड
फिर
आई एम
पता
नॉट
है
गोइंग टू
पता।
प्ले h3 नेक्स्ट ना
या
h3
एग्जैक्टली, दैट्स व्हाई आई नीड टू डू समथिंग, अदरवाइज द पोजीशन इज जस्ट बैड राइट, द पोजीशन इज
हाँ
बैड। मे बी बिशप एच फोर, आई डोंट नो, टू मच शायद
बिशप
मारना
क्या है
होगा।
जी थ्री देने थ्री दस
हाँ वही तो, मैं शायद मारना होगा और नाइट ई फाइव पे
ओके
फ्यूचर में, क्वीन एफ
बट
फोर
अभी व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू अबाउट योर किंग
कैसे ही करना होगा, क्या कर सकते हैं, जी फोर भी जा रहा है
बिशप
दोस्तों, सो इट्स वेरी वेरी
अच्छा
टफ
दिस
पोजिशन,
इज
वेरी वेरी टफ,
गिविंग
ऑलमोस्ट लूजिंग आई विल से, आई वुड से। सो गेम में क्या हुआ,
प्रैक्टिकली
किंग
सेंस में इट्स हार्ड फॉर ब्लैक टू गेट अ काउंटर
गेट
स्टेप
अ, यस
What
इट्स
happened
वेरी
again?
हार्ड, सो बी फाइव ही प्लेड डायरेक्टली, ही इज नॉट केयरिंग अबाउट नाइट ए फाइव।
Okay, so
सो
what are
व्हाट आर
we
वी
missing?
मिसिंग, सो नाइट ए फाइव लुक्स
Maybe
ऑब्वियस,
knight
लेट्स सी
a5
दैट।
looks c8.
ओके सो
C8
बेसिकली
looks
नाइट सी
right.
सिक्स पे दोस्तों ये ट्रैप है, नाइट डी फाइव, सो मे बी सी
But
फोर
that
को
position also bad.
हाउ, अच्छा डी सिक्स मार के
हाँ,
इवन लाइक
knight
दिस,
seven.
सो दोस्तों ये ऑलमोस्ट विनिंग
टू
पोजीशन है
बिशप
टेक्निकली।
राइट
हाँ या, टू बिशप्स हियर, दिस इज वेरी स्ट्रांग। आप सी फोर खेलो, रुक सी वन सी फोर खेलो, या बस नाइट सी सिक्स भी खेलते हो तो इट्स एक्सलेंट पोजिशन, बिकॉज ये मारेंगे फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ये मारेंगे और क्वीन डी सिक्स, और ये पॉन्स ऑफ वीक है, ऐसे नहीं
हाँ
भी
नो
मारेंगे
नो
तो ए फोर के बाद मारेंगे।
वी आर मिसिंग नाइट एफ फाइव सॉरी सॉरी वी आर मिसिंग नाइट एफ फाइव एट द एंड टेक्स्ट टेक्स्ट ऑन नाइट एफ
ऑल्सो
फाइव
ये भी है भाई
हाँ
एंड मे बी, मे बी
ओके क्वीन
दिस
सी टू किंग ए वन
एंड मे बी क्वीन सेवन बैक इफ नॉट
जस्ट
समथिंग,
जस्ट कैस
या बट मे बी दैट्स व्हाई आई वाज नॉट श्योर अबाउट नाइट सी। ओके एनी वे शुड नॉट प्ले, आई मीन मे बी सी फोर जस्ट, या
राइट राइट
व्हाई नॉट दिस सिंपल,
या प्रॉब जस्ट सी फोर रुक सी वन
या मारेंगे रुक सी वन और बस डबल करो, ये सब रुक सी सिक्स पे डाल दो और ये मार दो,
यस यस
नाइट बी
टू
शुड नॉट
बिशप
वर्क,
क्वाइट इट्स क्वाइट सेफ
या ये पूरा वीक है, और मतलब बाद में बस वो बी पॉन भी क्यों हो जाता है, हमने देखा दोस्तों कल के गेम में भी डुबो ने कैसे, नाकामुरा ने कैसे क्वीन किया बी पॉन को डुबो के अगेंस्ट, सो इट्स टिपिकल, इट्स टिपिकल।
why knight a5 hasn't been played yet?
I'm also wondering. Shayad c4 pehle soch rahe directly.
Mm-hmm.
What else? Maybe second game Nakamura Dubo.
Yeah, let's go there.
But not started yet.
Okay.
No,
I think or maybe rook c1.
Okay. So dosto, there are many moves possible. Rook c1, knight a5. But the final destination is c4 and this pawn. Rook or knight will land to c6.
On c6.
Yes.
यहाँ पे the fact is that black के पास light का bishop, bishop नहीं है, queen kind of hunt. अगर यहाँ पे light का bishop रहता तो I think it's a normal position, but without light का bishop, the c6 weakness बहुत ज़्यादा.
All these squares are extremely weak. If bishop is on b7, then the position is excellent for black. Dream position. Even bishop on c8 for Nesdrov player. Lekin without bishop, it's like life without water. For black, I mean.
Life का bishop काफी important रहता है.
Mm-hmm.
So what else? Is something like f4 possible? Is Magnus considering something like f4?
Yeah, even like this, even like that, yes, possible. But I don't know why he's taking so much. He's so much expert. He has played this position so many times. Even this move is fine, f4.
Yes.
Let's
yes.
see. Let's have a look, right?
Yes. Let's see. Why not?
Why not? बिल्कुल. दोस्तों ऐसे फोटो क्या ऐसे फोटो क्या? फुटना ब्लैक को ही है, because light square bishop नहीं है. So Magnus has options. Maybe castle just bhai, kya bolte ho?
But the h5 ka pawn is going to hunt.
Ab kya kare bhai? Kuch to karna hoga na. But how you will take advantage of it? Maybe this is playable. Rook c8, some a5, b4, kuch sacrifice, bishop b5, 4, kuch. कुछ हो सकता है इसमें शायद h3 g4 और डायरेक्टली
नहीं बट आई वाज थिंकिंग डायरेक्ट g4
ओके g4 या ng4 प्रोबेबली
या आई हैव टू
टेक टेक एंड रुक g1 नेक्स्ट मूव h3 f5
यू गो f5
एंड f6 मेट हो जाएगा ना नहीं
होना ओके नॉट एनी इफ यू गो यू प्ले g3 ना आई थिंक यू हैव टू प्ले g3 देयर आफ्टर h3
बट आई थॉट आई कैन होल्ड
लाइक दैट
सिंस nf6 at g4 and g4 हाउ यू विल चेकमेट आई डोंट नो द बार गोस अप बट आई डोंट सी अ क्लियर वे Maybe just queen g2 works.
Queen g2, queen h3?
Yeah.
I was thinking of some kind of...
Rook g4.
Maybe rook g4, queen d3.
Yeah, even like this. And queen d3, yeah, even this. But bishop f6 and you know, maybe I can hold.
The bar is going crazy.
Maybe you should just turn off the bar. Actually, I kept it on for the viewers, like, you know.
Probably. Okay.
I prefer, if you see my previous stream, I have not screened with the bar.
I cannot see any direct finish.
That's what. But there is some crazy stuff, probably. That's why. Or I don't know, this bar is not so strong.
Maybe
FE5. It's chess.com bar.
Huh. Maybe FE5.
FE5, okay. Bishop E5.
And now... Check.
I think we need to bring knight, maybe.
Yeah, I will.
You check, but...
Or wait. I have queen F.
Why you are not doing this, simply? Yeah, maringe to like is pe attack rahega, na?
First, okay. पहले आई थिंक लेट्स से फर्स्ट क्वीन एफ5 एंड देन आई थिंक द नाइट
क्वीन एफ5 बट लेट्स से आई गो जी8 किंग ई8 से मुझे लगता है डायरेक्टली खेल सकते हैं भाई हम या बिकॉज़ टेक टेक के बाद यू नो आई मीन इश्यूज आर सीरियस लुक नाउ द बार गोस अप बट दे डोंट लाइक बिशप ई5 सो दे आर ओके क्वीन आई डोंट नो दे नो हाउ हाउ ब्लैक विल प्ले मे बी क्वीन एफ7 इज अ मेट ऑलरेडी
But queen f7 is a mate in one.
Yeah, rook f6 probably.
Rook f6.
But maybe this simply wins because the bar is like you know.
Huh.
Okay, let's
maybe
forget.
Maybe queen f8 knight.
Okay, in practical, I mean white looks very nice. Should be winning. But I think if you don't give the sacrifice, I mean just like queen g2, हमने बोला दोस्तों, ये भी बहुत simple way है. And you know you try to go like
we
this.
Don't need to sacrifice.
Yeah, now at least for now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, let's go. Let's see maybe live game. Yeah, क्या हुआ? मुझे लगता है C4 ही खेलेंगे. ये क्या डुबो का game आ गया? Okay.
Okay.
हाँ C4 ही हुआ भाई.
Okay.
पहले 95 खेलेंगे.
I think 95 played.
हाँ.
I d6 and then oh he took on.
He is not giving him chance to castle. Wow, that's great. So bishop d8 forced, c4. ये भी सही है. Apul kadar bishop. Castle.
Yes.
Okay.
And
knight
the knight c6 is a monster.
And now he goes for the attack because light squares are very very weak on the king side. I like it.
I'm not.
How about
now the problem of which way is
या अगर इट्स पे पॉन होता तो सब चंगा सी h5 व्हाइट ने खेला तो ब्लैक ने खेला तो व्हाइट खेले सब चंगा सी नाउ बिकॉज़ बिशप विल जस्ट कम टू दिस डायगोनल एट सम पॉइंट लक हुआ तो बैटरी भी बन सकता है या फिर रुक विल जस्ट कम या इट इज मॉन्स्टर
टॉपिंग एवरीथिंग ऑल कॉम्पैक्ट प्लेयर
मेबी दैट्स व्हाई एंडरसन वाज प्लेड टू प्ले nb8
बट व्हाई डू सिंपली इग्नोर
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, I have a pass pawn on c3.
Exactly.
And I'm opening the a2 g8 diagonal.
And maybe even he will not get chance because g4 immediately khela gaya hai. Now he needs to react. Ek to maro ya aage badho.
H4 is forced.
Yeah, but h4 g5. I'm not sure. Even rook e4 next move. Looks like it's going to be very nice game. I think this game will become model game in Queen D2 variation, nahi? Very nice, very nicely played.
I'm not sure where
Ding went
wrong. White went wrong. Black went wrong. Where Ding went wrong?
शायद वही जो तुम बोल रहे थे भाई कि बिशप f8 पे रख के खेलना चाहिए. But you know Magnus trick very, I mean very cleverly, right? यहाँ पे नहीं खेल सकते आप because you know spawn का issue है. Maybe you know यहाँ पे थोड़ा ये खेलना होगा. Unnatural, I mean कुछ ऐसे आड़ा टेढ़ा
गो बैक टू द नाइट डी5 पोजीशन गो बैक टू द नाइट डी5 पोजीशन
नाइट डी5 ऐसे नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है बहुत क्रेजी हो गया ना
हां ये
दिस इज स्टाइल ओके लेट्स गो बैक भाई बोल रहे थे नाइट डी5
पोजीशन नो
ओके
नो आई थिंक नाइट डी5 इज द लाइन या नाइट डी5 हैज टू बी प्लेड टू नाइट डी
या टिपिकल रिस्पांस
Knight d5 and play bishop f5.
Yeah, okay, typical, yeah.
Here there is a very nice idea. So,
but bhai, with pawn on h5, I'm not sure. Ye acha rahega ki nahi.
So actually, I think I have seen some games here. The bishop is actually useful.
That is true, but my plan was to exchange.
No, then that's what I want to do is I want to play queen b8, castle queen b8, rook c8, and bishop d8.
Okay, that plan. Right. Correct. So here you will play castle or b5 or queen b8.
No, I'll castle.
Okay, castle. चलो ठीक है. अभी मानो, you know I'm not playing this because take and you know you get bishop g5.
Yes.
But you know that is my necessary move. I need to do at some point. But let's say c4. ये खेल लेते पहले चलो.
Okay, queen b8.
Okay, bishop d3. मारोगे right?
Yeah, I have to pay.
B5, okay, even like this, okay. Knight a5, but bye.
Knight a
Maybe.
five. Oh,
king
from
play.
You just take,
five
right?
Two.
Yeah.
Or maybe first bishop b. Sorry, first let's start with let's go bishop b.
No, wait. Okay, bishop d.
Stop.
Yeah, this makes more sense.
Now
bishop
I
d.
want
now
to
play
b5.
Okay, you still want to play b5? Okay. Sid bhai wants to crush me. Okay, crush white. I mean, he's an Nandrov expert. Yes. So maybe I need to play a4 to stop that. But then you have bishop b6. But I'm not sure
no,
how great
a,
it is. You will do it b5 anyway, or
you want to go like
this? Haha, a4, huh? So what to do? I think bishop b6 will go. Okay. When you say a, you must say b.
We
be
can
right.
play bishop e6. Bishop e6.
Yeah,
bishop
f5.
Bishop
just say.
Yeah,
I don't know. But f5
I
do too much weakening, na?
No, I want to play f4.
And stop.
But
okay.
No, bishop b6. I just exchange the after bishop.
Okay, sure. Bishop b6. Mano a5 ya mar k5? Okay, mar k5. c5 bhi ek option hai, but it's
knight
too much. Knight d7. Okay, now rook c1, queen e3. I don't know. Okay, ek b4 c5 ka plan hai, aur dusra f4 wagara. But f4 will only help black, I think. Right? Ye kya ho raha hai?
Yes.
Yes.
I'll get the e5 square.
Yes. So I think I should just play rook c1, but then you have queen d8 and stuff. Maybe this rook.
I also. Okay,
okay,
let's
type this. I was thinking na ki idhar hi f5 khel lenge.
Acha.
But actually, I can transpose anytime,
okay,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, I like this one. Yeah, rook c2.
You don't need to play queen.
Yeah, okay, rook c2
is
saying.
And I want to play knight
c5. Yeah, so I will play
knight
d2.
Okay, so let's say I play
b6 maybe, simple.
b5.
B5 or
b6,
yeah.
B5 is not
b3. B5 maybe I will take and take.
So
no?
b5 will give you some pawn.
Yeah, some pass pawn. So maybe b6. Agar main b4 khelunga to fir then take and knight c5 and black is excellent. I mean, fine. So और मुझे रुके का नहीं मिल रहा है because queen b4. So I think this is how you can equalize.
Queen b4.
So the guys, this is the way.
So
if you are Nazrov,
this is the idea which I knew in this type of position.
Right.
I think even SL Narayan played this one with the black.
Same
idea.
Okay. I remember the time I used to beat SL by playing Nazrov from black side.
Now
we super gem. Now
yeah,
like
yeah,
we have to struggle
yeah.
for a draw. Now he's 20, right? Right now, how much?
26, 40.
40, okay, yeah. Even great. Yeah.
He has really good knowledge
about all those. Yes. SLG is very strong in preparation now. Okay, beef.
Yes.
So, guys, this is the way you can equalize in. दिस नजदोफ तो लेट्स सी लाइव गेम क्या हो रहा है लाइव गेम में दोस्तों अभी पोजिशन है
तो यस
काफी कुछ हो गया ना काफी कुछ अलग हो गया
प्रीटी वन साइडेड
हाँ प्रीटी वन साइडेड g4 मारा और अभी g5 वाव लुक एट दिस ब्रो एक्सचेंज सैक्रिफाइस लाइक डुबो जरूरत थी इसकी I mean,
he just wants to show the world that he's the boss.
He just wants to show the dominant level, right? Just rook e4 be simple, da dosto. Rook e4, g5. Okay, rook e4, nf6 maybe, but maybe just rook f1 somewhere. But Magnus is like, I'm the boss. You take
just
my bishop, and I will just take my two.
Maybe knight e7 and something will come. Maybe that's why.
Directly queen g2, you mean? और queen d3 में भी बिकॉज queen g2 queen e3 में भी
यस
दोस्तों आप ये नहीं मार सकते बिकॉज knight e7 चेक किंग हियर एंड queen d3 ये मेट है.
क्वीन डी थ्री क्वीन एफ टू वेट क्वीन एफ टू इज कमिंग सो यू हैव टू
भाई मैं तो बोलता हूं सिंपल रुकी वन मार दो ना कैसे बचाएगा मेट
जस्ट क्वीन ई1 राइट जस्ट क्वीन ई1
नाइट ओके नाइट सेवन एंड क्वीन ई1 इवन इवन लाइक दैट या राइट परफेक्ट आई डोंट नीड टू कॉम्प्लिकेट जस्ट टेक द मटेरियल एंड क्वीन गोस टू h4 एंड इट्स अ मेट
एंड ब्लैक कैन नॉट डिफेंड क्वीन
या दैट्स व्हाई g6 वाज प्लेड अब बचा लिया व्हाई नॉट रुक e4 बाय क्वीन f2 आ रहा था इसलिए ओके
यस
सो किंग g7 क्वीन g2 सो ही वांट्स टू प्ले क्वीन g4 दोस्तों स्मॉल चिको
एक्चुअली वेरी बैड प्ले
हां ये तो ऑलमोस्ट मर गया ना
हां
क्वीन g4 एंड ही विल जस्ट अटैक नाउ बिशप सम रूक d0
का
जस्ट या इवन ये इसमें मेट तो नहीं हो जाएगा इसका अभी नहीं हो रहा है बट
वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट
या इट लुक्स वेरी आई मीन लुक क्वीन हियर किंग चेक क्वीन हियर किंग जी
टेम्पटिंग ना
टेम्पटिंग या किंग अभी मेट नहीं है बट
बट नाइट कैन जॉइन दैट एट सम
यस यस he keeps it simple he's like preparing rook f1 and giving threat of rook h3 so I don't know how he will react knight c5 rook h3 and piece is lost
no bishop f2 is possible that's why I like deep remove so the
h2 is sorry I missed that yeah rook d3 was more yeah this was more correct bringing the piece which is not taking taking part in the attack ye to कर रहा है ना पार्ट टेकिंग पार्ट
रुक डी भी आल्सो हैव ट्वाइन लाइक टू थ्रेट
या दिस देन रुक एफ3 इज अ सीरियस थ्रेट रुक एफ3 में दोस्तों इट्स नॉट सीरियस बिकॉज़ बिशप एफ2 के बाद बच रहा है दैट्स ट्रू बट आई थिंक ही इज गोइंग फॉर द मेट आई थिंक ही इज नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन डूइंग सम रुक एच3 बिजनेस ही जस्ट वांट्स टू डू दिस एंड देन यू हैव टू प्ले दिस एंड देन आई थिंक दिस वर्क्स
यस
दिस इज द आईडिया आई गेस
बट ओके दिस इज ब्लैक
ही प्लेज f5 मारना तो पड़ेगा टेक टेक एंड जस्ट क्वीन g2 मेबी और इवन क्वीन क्वीन e6 रुक e8 सो मेबी क्वीन g2 जस्ट और बाद में रुक g1 आई डोंट नो हाउ इज गोना डिफेंड दिस
ऑलवेज हैव टू थिंक अबाउट सम टैग ऑन e5 एंड d6 इफ किंग कम्स टू दैट डायगोनल एनी टाइम
यस दिस इज परमानेंट वीकनेस बहुत जल्दी मेट हो जाएगी लेट्स हैव अ क्विक लुक एट डुबोव एंड ओके इधर भी नेजरोफ हुआ है नेजरोफ ओपी
नेजरोफ तो डुबोव इज प्लेइंग फॉर द विन
या मजबूरी मजबूरी दोस्तों आज जीतना जरूरी है
सो दिस इज नॉट नेजरोफ
ओके पेलिकन से आया
No, this
Pelican
is
classical. Classical, okay. E5 killed, okay. E6, King B1, Bishop E7, F3, take take, Queen C7, B5, okay, and then he played E5. Okay. So let's come to the live position straight away. So Bishop E6 was played. I'm not sure why Bishop E6 was played. Generally, Dupont likes to keep two bishops, but I think C4 Bishop was too much annoying. That's why he played
too
C4 Bishop.
The question is now, can white play it?
Yeah, take the knight, play f4 or bring knight to c4. Both works.
Or just play bishop d5. Or just play bishop d5.
Yeah, bishop d5 is not typical, yeah? Just good pushing.
Bishop d5 and white is better in on.
Yeah, in all lines.
Or not.
But I like your idea. Take an f4. Yeah, just going for the kill. I don't know how black will
play. Black.
If it takes, it's just over. So maybe castle is the only.
If it takes, it's just over. It cannot.
And now the structure is. I mean, this is too much. Even just condition will win. You know, simply converting if you want. If you want to convert simply. Yeah. Or of course
you can maintain the pressure for something. Instead of taking, maybe just rook f1 to catch f1.
Sure.
I just want to play f5. And just play on the light.
I was wondering if I can. Okay, I cannot do that. Okay, f5. So yeah, very nice. Yeah, in g3 and you know everything is weak. Or g6 आएगा, queen ऐसी आएगी और band बजेगी.
The point is the dark square bishop cannot defend the light square.
True. Again, the same
black
issue is
black counterplay is not coming.
So what we learn from this, in Sicilian, if you give the light square bishop, life becomes difficult. Especially when your pawns are like e5, d6. So lesson learned.
In many variations, actually, this exchange is good for black, but not in this kind of position.
Because
not the position which we are in today.
Yeah, now the pawns are fixed, so it's very, very bad. And he cannot really attack. I mean, there's no way to continue. You can play a4, but you know, even ab, cb, and white has no problems.
Yes, and white will actually play on the c5.
So let's see how Magnus finishes this. Looks like Dubo managed to trick him. He got knight on f4, rook on h6. And Magnus switches to the king side, queen side now.
Yeah.
Kya hua? Let's see. Gf6. Okay, a3. And he just switches to the queen side.
Actually, in practical, it's very unpleasant. That has to see both sides.
Yeah.
But I think,
knight f4 milne ki wajah se. In future,
yes, the knight was bad, but it's playable.
Even I was wondering if knight f5, bishop d8, I can play. And if something like rook b7, just exchange queens. And you know, this will
be
a
king a2 will be played.
Okay, yeah, I like king
a2. True.
Maybe king a2.
Because agar queen is king, black is.
Aur bhai, aapki awaaz ja rahi hai Magnus tak. King a2 was played. King a2.
No, I guess king h8 is to unpin the g pawn.
Okay, he plays queen f5 immediately. Rook b7, simple. Okay, queen was here, sorry. Queen d2, queen e4.
Yeah.
Rook c1. Okay,
okay,
now
I think black is slowly getting back into the game.
Yeah, queen on e4 means, you know, it's kind of a dominating the game. But somehow still Magnus is better because
queen
rook
on
b7.
I think Magnus is better. Yeah, bishop g5 is really strong.
I think things are getting in Ding's way. Turning things. Things are
things
turning.
Things are hitting up, right?
Yes, hitting up.
Yeah.
And Magnus down on time now. 1 minute 30 seconds versus 2 minutes 16 seconds.
Yeah, and it's not easy, actually.
Yeah.
What are you going to play?
Thinking, bro. Rook e1 is not possible, c4 hanging. Pata nahi, bhai bhi sab queen action karni padegi. Majboori hai. What else?
Queen sit a look. Knight
yeah.
is too strong of a threat.
Yeah, I need to play queen sit 2.
Maybe rook c2? I don't know. What about rook c2? Is it bad?
But it's too much different. I mean, too passive lag raha hai. I was even wondering Ne6, Nd4, Nc5, you know, I don't want discoveries. So, just queen exchange karo or fir, matlab, try karo ki b-pawn queen karo. B4, A4, B5, if you don't get A6 even. Rook c3, I'm not sure.
Okay.
I don't like this. Yeah, right.
Yeah. Rook c3 is.
Carlsen under pressure for sure. But
yes,
can
yes.
doing swindle it.
Rook c3 is
the
move. It's like kind of.
I mean.
Frustrating.
Abhi na, wapas mujhe lag raha hai ye shift kar raha
hai. No, but
where
queen is hanging.
Yeah. Of course, but where he will put his queen, that's the main thing. Look, abhi queen z2. So,
then
why didn't he play before?
Then no point.
No point.
Just
no,
give
just
him.
Okay, he just realized his mistake. Should be drawn.
It's an important tempo to black.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, knight will come to c5. So, maybe Magnus is saying knight
on
c5 is better for him than knight on f4. But I don't agree.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Nd4, I'm not sure about this move. Because is pawn ko rokenge kaise b pawn ko? It's like pawn up forward.
No, I think black had to keep the knight.
Bad decision by Ding. So maybe what he was scared of? Maybe knight c5, रुक यहाँ पर, बिशप हैज टू गो एंड देन बी4, मे बी ही वाज स्केर्ड ऑफ दिस थिंग,
बट
आई
बी प्ले बिशप f4 ना.
या लेट्स सी, और मे बी लेट्स गो लाइव. ओके लेट्स सी क्विकली, नाइट c5, रुक g3, बिशप f4, रुक g2, e4 मे बी, आई डोंट नो.
बट what is my problem? I don't see why
problem is b4 a4 b5 is a passed pawn. I mean you will move
but
your
rook,
right?
Pawn.
But how you will push it, that's the problem. I mean my point is like, look, you can come to e3 but you know my bishop is there. My point is like, I can push my pawn, but how you are going to stop my b pawn later in the future.
Okay.
बट ठीक है, चलो भाई
नेक्स्ट
फ्रॉम
बैक.
ये क्या भाई, ये क्या, दो पास पॉन दे दिए, ये तो ड्रॉ नहीं होगा. अब
रुकेश
2 एंड देन आई डोंट नो, आई थिंक व्हाइट इज फास्टर. आई डोंट बिलीव दैट ब्लैक इज इन टाइम बिकॉज द डी पॉन कैन बी स्टॉप विद द किंग.
रुकेश 2 बिशप
g6
बट
मे बी आई कैन डू d3, यू हैव टू प्ले किंग b1 एंड देन आई गो बिशप हियर एंड गार्ड दिस. नॉट श्योर. But white is definitely better there. But actually in endgames, you know, no one is better.
Yes.
It's like 1-0 or 0-1 or a draw. So let's try to evaluate.
Yes.
Rook h2, bishop h2. What's the move? Bishop d3, g5, a4, g4, a5, g3, bishop e4, d3, king b1, bishop e3.
Bishop g1, right?
Sorry, bishop g1. Bishop g1. And I don't know. It's not winning, right?
No.
So maybe king c1, yeah? How we will save this pawn?
King c1, I want to play
b4,
b5.
But b4, b5 you can play. But you know, I will keep my bishop on this diagonal, no? So.
Yes.
I don't know. Maybe we are missing something. Let's go to the live. We will check this later, maybe. Live game में देखो, he decided to keep the rooks. With rooks, I think white should be happy because pawn up तो है first of all. और secondly, I mean he don't need to calculate variations. Whenever he gets a move, he can just push pawns. Look, he just wants to play that endgame.
No, bishop.
Yes.
So Magnus is saying that endgame is winning for white.
So basically, but why he allowed rook h5? I'm not sure. इसकी ज़रूरत नहीं थी, मतलब ये पॉन देने की. अभी कभी तो ये रुक आएगा, but maybe you know he just wants to look, he just wants to do this. He's like, you play g5 and then I just push my pawns. Maybe h4 भी खेल देगा. And he's like, okay, this is winning because this bishop is not coming again because of this pawn.
Yes, yes, yes.
So very nice technique actually, na.
I remember actually Dean beat Magnus on the first day of the semi-final.
Yes, yes, that was very nice game.
Similar position.
Yes, and
yes,
very nice
yes.
game even.
Yes, yes. So
Magnus
is
trying
to pay back.
Yes, and Magnus is very quick learner. Now doing the same thing against him.
Dean has very less time.
Yeah. Rook g5, bhai, ye toh bhai too much. This is too much. Rook g5
to nahi
khelna chahiye tha.
This is lost,
right?
This is lost. This is lost. This is lost. King is not
just,
in the squares.
Just
a5. Bishop d8, b4. No need to go e6. Maybe e6 also works because king are at time.
B4 and just get the king.
Maybe a6 also works. B4 ki bhi zarurat nahi
hai. Yeah, a6, bishop b.
And you get one more tempo, right? King will come here max. And you get, if you get king to d6, it's winning. This is mine square.
Yeah, king to d6. Okay, this is just
game just winning.
Over. Yeah.
GG.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
GG by Magnus.
This is. Ding actually cracked under Fischer, I think.
Yes, very nice game, very nice game.
Yes.
I really liked it.
And after b4, you don't even need to play b5, you can play king b and the bishop is trapped.
Yeah, ye pawn mar raha hai but haath bhi usko touch bhi karne ki zarurat nahi dosto because ye pawn hai hamare paas abhi.
Ah, that okay, actually the threat is king b7 and b4.
Yeah, just push. Even bishop cannot, even you cannot sacrifice the bishop. How sad is this?
Yeah.
The pawn
okay,
and
d4, without the
pawn
and
d4,
maybe some chance.
Bro, 1-0 aa gaya yahan par.
The pawn.
Time
okay.
is running, but
1-0.
Not surprising.
Not surprising.
Yep. Ye kyun ruk gaya game?
So let's come back to the other game.
Yeah. So isme and he managed to exchange queens. Yeah, he's a pawn up, but he managed to exchange queens.
Yes.
And we were saying
the pawn up h4 g5.
I think
let's go back and let's just check what happened.
Black का थोड़ा सा improvement हुआ दोस्तों, because वो double pawns थे e6 e5 के, and black has managed to exchange them. So थोड़ा सा
okay, so he did what we are talking about, right?
Yeah, rook
f1. Rook f1.
Yep.
Yeah.
Rook c8, rook d2, d5, take.
Yeah.
Queen d5. तो pawn sacrifice किया, ये trick किया उन्होंने, okay. But now he's pawn down, right?
But
why he took just
rook
d4?
Yeah,
huh?
I don't think. I think Nakamura is quite happy with slight better endgame where he won't be losing anything.
But you know, unnecessarily giving file. Okay.
I think
doesn't matter.
Draw is good enough.
Yeah. वो भी है. But pawn up है ना भाई. Pawn up क्यों draw करना चाहेगा?
So like in this position also, he can easily press.
Yeah.
And there's no chance to lose this.
Yeah, it's static advantage. Yes.
So maybe he just didn't want to keep more major.
But I felt, you know, this is like very natural, like. Rook d4 and you know, if he takes,
but I think he was afraid of rook f8. Maybe he
but okay, what this NF4, no? It's just dominating everywhere. Ye mar raha, ye mar raha.
Yes.
Even rook e4 someday. You know,
yeah,
just
yeah.
I was thinking ki aise hi bas finish kar de on the spot. Oh shit, f4
yeah.
mar raha.
Yeah.
But okay, rook d7 and you know some tactics and
no,
some,
we are
something.
Missing knight e6. No, we are missing knight e6. We are missing knight e6 also.
Ah, sorry. So king h7. Sorry. King h7. Rook e4.
King h7. Rook d7.
Ah, even yeah, everything. Yeah, everything is winning. Then why didn't play this? Like, maybe. I think ये point था. Rook d5, rook d5, bishop c5, and you know some issues here.
But I play knight f4.
Yes, it's of course it's like a very good position. King f7, rook d7 again. King e8, rook g7, game over.
But.
Rook c6 is forced.
But knight d6, still knight.
Knight? Okay, knight d6 still.
G6.
हाँ भाई या सो इट्स देन व्हाई आई मीन ये भी नहीं आ रहा है एनी सेवन चेक इज देयर इन
ओके देन नॉट सरप्राइज नॉट सरप्राइज ना ना ओके मैं ओके फिर अब या मे बी नो रुक
ओके ही जस्ट मिस्ड इट ब्रो ही जस्ट मिस्ड इट
नो टेक टेक इन दैट आफ्टर नाइट एट
4 एक सेकंड भाई एक सेकंड यू आर सेइंग व्हाट टेक एंड व्हाट
Rook f8.
Some mate there. But even we can do Magnus, no? Just and play with two
no, passports.
I'll take on
h4.
Yeah,
but
okay. Let's. I was worried. I was thinking like, why I cannot take really? Because you have bishop e3, and is it so serious?
Check. I have some player.
Bishop e3, right? And a4. I was thinking just, you know.
Yeah.
Or even c4. I don't know.
But.
A4, I'm not sure. Though. I want to play c3.
Okay. Because your king is now so tight, always in the
okay.
ball.
Okay, let's play a3 and you know force you to play.
No, but bishop, but bishop c1.
And bishop a3, that's what I wanted. Rook into a5. And idea c3. But
no, I'll take b8.
So what? Want to play c4 or what?
Yeah, you have to play c4, I think.
Okay. But I was, you know, worried about this thing.
Yes.
But maybe there's nothing, yeah? And I can just walk
yeah,
over.
Just give that one. Yeah.
It's, and okay, they push this one. This guy is much stronger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So in the game, maybe Dubo will Rublev has chances now. It's not so. Look, the game ended in draw. Surprise.
Yeah.
But
I don't know. I'm really surprised why Naka didn't took his chances.
I mean, what is this? And he offers a draw. I cannot believe.
Wow, he didn't play?
He didn't play.
It's just a pawn. It's just a clear
pawn. He can play anything. No, c3, maybe nf4 and d3.
Yeah.
Improve
I'm
king.
Sure Magnus will torture Black for at least some next 20.
Magnus will beat, my friend. He will beat Black. Magnus will even play equal positions. Even if you give pawn on
yes.
pawn. Even if you remove c2 pawn, he will play for win this position.
I'm really surprised why.
I don't know. Maybe Nakamura wants to give chance for Dubo. Because he's leading a tournament, I don't know.
I hope he doesn't regret his decision in this game.
Yeah, let's hope. Otherwise, Magnus will tweet something on behalf of Naka. Like, if he loses this match or today's semi-final set, he'll say something on it.
Yes. This game will be Nakamura kicking himself if he manages to lose this game.
Yeah, but
this whole set, actually, yesterday I was checking some stream of Magnus. They are just talking about the world champion in the state. Classical rapid and blitz. What do you think about that?
He was talking about what? Online world rapid and blitz.
The world championship. Classical world championship. To be in set. Like, pehle classical ka hoga, then rapid, then blitz. Like, it is happening here.
But online you are saying or over the board?
No, offline, over the board. So, like, instead of just,
what I mean is, instead of just purely playing classic,
first they'll play some games in classical, then rapid, and then this.
Matlab,
world, one song.
Achha, matlab, do jo world player rahenge, wo tino format khelenge.
And
whoever wins the two formats will be the winner, aisa kuch.
Whoever scores more points in all three forms.
Overall. So it's like, you know, Magnus to matlab sab game draw kar lenge classical mein aur aise. Matlab he's like, even if he loses one game in classical, which is like very tough. So he can just balance in rapid oblitz, even if it's like 2-3 points behind. Aap ye kuch bhi kar lo bhai. Sirf chess 960 hai jisme matlab thoda chance hai baaki logo ko. और या फिर सिर्फ फेसली को बोल सकते हैं बाकी लोग भी ओनली लॉस्ट इन फाइनल राइट
यस आई एम रियली सरप्राइज्ड ही इज गोइंग टू बीट
या वी से डिंग एंड यू नो डिंग लूजेस लाइक दिस इन बिटवीन वी व्हेनेवर वी से डिंग माइनस बीट्स हिम व्हेनेवर पीपल से फैबी ही बीट्स हिम
ही बीट्स हिम
या
वी ऑल थॉट ऑफ एमपीएल बट अगेन
Yeah. Okay, bro. Thanks for joining in, and we have very very nice analysis in round two. Sorry for the interruption, jo hua internet ka issue wagara.
Yeah. Sorry for the internet, guys.
Yeah.
I hope next time it will be better.
Yeah, we will try to fix it, guys.
Okay then.
Yeah.
See you, bro.
Yeah. Take care, guys, everyone. Bye bye.